What's good? It's the Pride of the East Side, DJ MH Tutta, and you tuned in to Urban Grind TV. Y'all know what it is, man. We in 66 different suburbs right now, so let's get it going. I got the homie in the building with me, man, Jay Davis. How you, bro?
I'm good, man. How you feeling?
Man, I'm good. So tell the people who don't know you, you're a comedian, you're a radio personality. You got a lot going on, man. So for the people who don't know you, just give them a little info about you.
I just make movies, movie producer, writer. I got a radio show, the Jay Davis Show, every Saturday, 3:30 to 5:30. And I'm on Backpage if you're looking for something illegal.
This dude crazy. So what's the new project you're working on now?
Man, right now we about to shoot my fourth movie called Not Another Black Movie. It's a spoofing Tyler Perry type movies.
Okay. So who's the cast on there, if you can talk about that?
All right. Who we got? We got Damon Williams as the lead, J. Anthony Brown, Janet Huber, the original Aunt Viv, the dark-skinned Aunt Viv, the cool Aunt Viv, myself, and who else? Jay Ivey, Paul from Chicago, and Tari Therese in the movie. Oh, and Tony Schofield.
Oh, that's dope, man. You got an all-star cast, man. So if you can talk about it, you said it's about the Tyler Perry spoofs?
We're spoofing certain Tyler Perry movies, but basically it's about a dysfunctional family. Everybody got a dysfunctional family. Everybody got something wrong with somebody in their family, whether it's a drunk uncle, a dope fiend. Everybody got something wrong with their family, so we just setting light on stuff like that.
Okay. Now, talk a little bit about the radio show. What should people expect when they tune into the Jay Davis Show?
You should expect to hear something that you can't repeat in church. It's it's open, free speech. You know, I say how I'm feeling about relationships. I tell people how they're going to fail in life and what you should expect.
that's crazy. So I met Jay Davis a couple weeks back, man, on my homie DJ L show, The Underground on UIC Radio. Shout out to DJ L, and he put me in tune to everything he had going on, man. So where can people find you at on social media?
Oh, man, you can find me Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's all the same. Jay Davis, J-A-Y Davis, T-P. I'm on Snapchat, and find me on Backpage if you need something.
This dude crazy. It's Jay Davis. It's DJ MH Tutta, Urban Grind TV, man. Stay tuned.
This is Jay Davis. You watching Urban Grind TV. If you're not watching Urban Grind TV, something gonna happen to somebody in your family.
I'm Dr. Heinrich Pullman. I am here with Mr. Daryl Jones. It is our first session. So, Daryl, why don't you tell me a little bit about your family?
Our family. Okay, there's my sister, Veronica. When I tell you she's crazy, I'm surprised that she ain't killed herself by now. Look, in her head, she actually believes her and her husband are still together.
They're not still together.
They are not.
Dear Diary, I'm starting to believe Charles is cheating on me. Just the other day, he asked me to take the kids to school, and I agreed. And then I realized we don't have any children.
Veronica, what the hell is wrong with you? We can hear everything you're saying. Will you please just move out? Go, please, go.
I don't understand.
What?
Then there's my Uncle Earl, a professional alcoholic. He is certifiably a drunk.
You know what? God must don't love me. Because if he did, he would have prevented me from never seeing your ugly ass again. I'm praying every day something happens to you, boy. Ebola, hit by a cop, shaked in the shower, bit by a monkey, something. Boy, you need to get the hell on.
What about your little brother, Jimmy?
Jimmy is one of the top five assholes in the world. When I talk about womanizing, lying, deceitful dude, let me say this. I'm not about murder, but if the purge was real, Jimmy has to be out of here.
Oh my God, baby, I'm so glad you're here. This crazy ass white woman came in here, had sex with me all night. Now she need like $25 to get home. Baby, let's give her what she wants. Oh!
That is without a doubt the worst thing I've ever heard.
Hey, Doc. Ask my brother about his low sperm count. Y'all talk about that yet?
Jimmy, get the hell out of here, man.
No, wait. We gonna talk about stuff. Let's talk about it. Ask him how he got this fine-ass wife at home who he can't get pregnant because his sperm count is lower than Charlie Sheen's white blood cell count. Ask him that.
I'm about to kill this motherfucker.